like I said, I'm assuming they're gonna go ahead and move back forward, so
putting it back in the car so I can be right back home. My buddy was heading over and he was getting the, he already had the drone up.